Thank you. That's a song that Monte and I learned several years ago, actually. We learned that in Ireland. We both went to school at Morehead State University. Hopefully this story distracts you a little bit from a side of the tune, so it didn't punch. But this is what we did. We had a buddy over there he had an apartment over there, and he asked us if we wanted to stay there for the summer, and we said, by God, yeah. and it was cheaper rent than Morehead, Kentucky.
Did you say where?
And we didn't have a job. I did not say where. I knew exactly where we were. But we sat around and we played a lot of music. And we learned that from some pals. And this is one we learned from our buddies in Southwest Virginia. By a band called Fodder Shock. Does anybody know who Fodder Shock is? They're like my favorite band in the whole world. It's like that band name is equal parts the most country band name in the world, but also the most like hardcore rock and roll band name. Well, they're just a bunch of bad aces, and I love their music, and Montana and I always really felt connected to this song. We learned this from my buddy Rich Kirby. Heard it from him first. It's called Dying to Make a Living.
Thank you.
Kept me up at night. I never got used to watching horses die. Oh,
Now she just stopped.